by me. Found a
love. Because you saw me when I was invisible.
What a frisbee!
Look at her hair.
Darling, just die right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl.
Princess? Nevertheless, you are the princess. You try living for 15 years thinking that you're one person, and then in 5 minutes you find out that you're a princess. You know what? Just in case I'm not enough freak already, let's add a tiara.
Mommy Mia, is it true about your speech? Are you really speaking at the bulimic convention?
So you can speak and barf at the same time?
I'll do some labor free.
I'll do some labor free.
Sweet honor.
Where is the beautiful girl?
My granddaughter Amelia.
No! She is a gorgeous,
like a wolf.
Being who they really are, not even a princess. Now you can refuse the job, but you are a princess by birth.
Look who's trying to fit in now.
It's a wig, right?
I think it looks really sweet, Mia.
No one can make you feel inferior without your consent.
Okay, well, like a date?
No.
Stronger than she shares my dreams. I hope that someday I share her.
Michael.
Princess?
Michael. Hi. How are you? What?
Okay.
I know you're still mad at me for blowing you off. And I'm really sorry I did. But I am going to try to make it up to you. I'm still going to the Genovian Independence Day Ball. And if I were Princess of Genovia, then my thoughts and the thoughts of people smarter than me would be much better heard, and just maybe those thoughts could be turned into actions.
I was rather fond of it. I'm hoping you will be.